This is the big one this week. UFC on Fox. Cain Velasquez versus Junior Dos Santos for the UFC Heavyweight Championship.
It's MMA, you know, I think I'm faster than him and I will try to knock him out. My first strategy is always to try to knock my opponent out.
Big shot! It's a big right hand by Junior Dos Santos! It is all over! Junior Dos Santos is the new UFC Heavyweight Champion of the world!
Unbelievable!
Fight was quick, but that's the way it goes in the heavyweight division.
You know, the main event was really a perfect result for Junior Dos Santos, exactly what he wanted to do. Connect, land, hurt him bad, and finish him off.
Would you describe the feeling that you're feeling right now as relief, joy? I mean, just coming off what happened in November, how would you describe your emotions?
Just a step in the right direction, you know? It's obviously not where I want to be. You know, I want to have that belt around my waist. So I won't be happy until I get it.
For the first time in 2011, both men were 7-0 in the octagon and fighting for the UFC heavyweight title. They are Junior Dos Santos and Cain Velasquez, and tonight, another career-defining moment for both parties, and they run it back once again with the heavyweight title on the line.
I want to go out there and, you know, just do what I normally do, and that's, you know, go out there aggressive, you know, dominate, and I expect.
And we truly will find out who is the baddest man on the planet.
Encouraging start here for the challenger, Cain Velasquez.
This was the Cain Velasquez we all expected in the first fight, and Junior is wearing down. Big right hand by Velasquez. Cain is all over him, and he can't get him off his back with a minute to go. He is getting destroyed. Here.
by unanimous decision. And now, the new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Cain Velasquez!
Junior Dos Santos was transported directly to the hospital.
A house built out of stone, wooden floors, walls, and windowsills.
First loss inside the octagon. Obviously, you're very disappointed. Give us your thoughts on the fight.
Well, why are you guys doing that? Why?
Fought his heart out, ladies and gentlemen. How about some love for Junior Dos Santos?
Thank you. Well, his game is very effective. And tonight, he was better than me. Cain Velasquez, like you said, I'm gonna come back and gonna take my belt again.
Junior Dos Santos, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, I try my best all the time. I don't know if I'm the best or not. I don't care about that, you know, but I try my best all the time. Even if I lost my last fight, I don't care about that, you know, because I'm having good times.
I just know what it feels like to lose it, you know, and to lose, and I don't want that feeling again. So I'm gonna do my best to go out there and win.
I know you hate to talk about future fights after the fights, but JDS, great win. Cain, great win. The trilogy, is it a no-brainer?
No-brainer.
Now, we talked about this on Thursday when you spoke to the media. Could that fight sell out a stadium, either in Brazil, Texas? And then we asked Cain about it. He mentioned Mexico. What do you think?
Yeah, I'd love that. You know, it would be huge.
Clear, those two guys will fight next, right? Cain and JDS.
Yes.